Pretty wild. I've got a lot of trail camera pictures of this guy, I'm pretty sure. And it's a pretty good telltale sign. Unless it came off, but it doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like he ever grew one.